There are two high-pressure pipeline markers on the curb, adding extra protection. There are above-ground pipeline markers around here too. Only drawback to this situation is that the surface is not protected, so over time it's been scratched and becoming hard to read, but it's still a great idea.